And we are ready. From the left, watch as Blower engages full afterburner, accelerates in front of the crowd, and starts a near vertical climb. At this power setting, the F-35 C's Pratt & Whitney engine is generating an astounding 43,000 pounds of thrust. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for the thunder, because here comes the lightning!
When thunder comes through.
Yep, there it is.
That's the sound of freedom right there.
See ya! See ya!
To now demonstrate the agility of the F-35C, Major Jackson will approach for a tactical pitch. From a speed of approximately 300 miles per hour, Blower will select full afterburner, roll the aircraft into a 45-degree turn, and showcase the F-35's ability to rapidly reposition its nose at slow speeds and high angles of attack.
Thank you.
FFC is authorized to carry advanced medium and short-range air-to-air missiles, including the AIM-120 AMRAAM and the AIM-9 Sidewinder, as well as a variety of GPS and laser-guided air-to-surface munitions. To maintain its stealth profile, however, these weapons are carried in two internal weapon bays. As Major Jackson approaches from our right, he will cycle these weapon bay doors, giving you a rare look at where these bombs and missiles hide from the enemy. From the right, though, weapon bay door down.
Pretty awesome, huh? Just send it to Mike Show. Yeah, I'm standing up for now.
Look to your left as Blower brings the F-35C into the carrier break at 500 feet and 500 knots.
Here it comes.
Stronger landing gear than both the A and the B models, as well as better pilots. Throughout his career, Major Jackson has amassed over 269 shipboard arrested landings. Listen now as Blower calls the ball, telling the landing signals officer that he sees the optical landing system and is flying his approach. 132, lightning ball, 4.1. High Alpha Pass, Mom. Thank you. indicating he is approaching the speed of sound at 0.95 Mach, or nearly 750 miles an hour. While the aircraft is capable of speeds much greater than this, Major Jackson must be careful not to exceed the speed of sound as the sonic boom shattered nearby windows. The ability to egress at low altitudes and high speeds enables pilots to avoid detection and preserve the element of surprise.
Awesome. That was awesome.
Just a little awesome.
Major Jackson is looking for his final maneuver of today's performance. As he approaches for one last tactical pitch, he will use this tight turning capability to gain altitude and display the sheer power of the most advanced fighter jet in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, the tactical pitch.
Oh, here he comes.
That's awesome.
Yep. Oh, yeah.